Right. Time to find a way out. I should get in contact with Winston, too. He'll be wondering where I am. The box will have to stay at the manor for now. Pardon me, if that was just your way of using the back door.
Ah, you must be the treasure hunter who's done me the courtesy of retrieving that box for me. My men have been watching you. It's Laura, right?
No, it's Lara. Lara Croft. And you are?
Professor Owen West. Researcher, developer, creator.
Right. A creator of what exactly?
Many things. But most recently, a handy little device that will allow me to open a particular box without getting infected, to which I will then be able to control what's inside, however I desire.
You are joking.
Not in the slightest. Did you know that the goddess of Ireland, Eru, buried the box here herself? I believe she called it the Little Box of Horrors.
That box can't ever be opened again. It must be kept secret, away from everybody. Look at the damage it's done already, killing the living and raising the dead.
No need for your concern, Miss Croft. Unfortunately, you have no say in the matter. We have everything under control, but this is where you and I part ways. Thank you. Your assistance.
Wait, hang on. There's no need to do this.
Kill her quickly. We have a train to catch.
Wait!
Thank you. Thank you. Aha.
Miss Croft, it's the end of the line for you.
Not until I take back that box.
I don't think so.
West, listen to me. You don't know what you're dealing with.
Seeing as my men have failed to stop you, how about I try this?
Stop! Ow!
Thank you.
and stop. Well, it's about time you guys showed up.
We'll take it from here, ma'am. Alpha team, move in.
Mind if I borrow one of your choppers?
Don't worry, we'll escort you home.
Perfect. Give a girl a break.
Uh-huh.
Don't worry, Winston. I'll take care of these thugs. You stay here.
Uh-huh. 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 Uh-huh.